there is no law in Zimbabwe that says if an animal is collared, should not be hunted.